Welcome to the locker room. All access. I'm your host, Tuck. We're here in the Cab County Hockey Stadium to kick off the 2017 high school football series with tonight's matchup between the defending 3A state champions, the City Girl Saints, with a squad against from Class 6A, the Stevenson Jaguars. The Stevenson Jaguars are led by head coach Juan Gartrell. Stevenson was able to make it to the quarterfinals of the 6A playoffs last year, finishing with a record of 8-5. A couple key players to watch out for Stevenson is number 2, Javier Morton, defensive back and wide receiver. He has offers from the likes of Oregon and also has offers from Alabama. Will this playmaker look out for him tonight? Also, running back number 5, DeAndre Jackson. Jackson's actually a transfer from Middlegrove High School, so be on the lookout for him. He's a sophomore running back. As we see the goal there by head coach Jimmy Brooks, that star wide receiver is number two, Jaden Hasselwood, who has offers from UGA, and he has actually just committed to UGA, so be on the lookout for him. Real big playmaker every time he gets the ball in his hands. Also, watch out for Hasselwood on the defensive side of the ball tonight playing free safety. This should be a great game, man. Great matchup. Lock with my accuracy here to get a full recap for today's game at 1100.
As you see, Cedar Grove did take the victory today, 34-13 over Stevenson. Great key matchup. Number two, Jaden Hasselwood did give us two touchdowns today in an effective ground running game with Daryl Neal, number 27. Stay tuned next week as the Cedar Grove Saints take on Southwest DeKalb Panthers at Gumford Stadium. Also, stay tuned to the Locker Room on Access here on AM 1100 and iHeartRadio.